We're at a swimming pool prime leak in Carindale. Our ice is trying to reconfigure the pipework. It's a faulty three-way valve that was running into the main drain there, which was leaking. We pressure tested the suction and the main drain line, and it was leaking, so we cut that off. Now we reconfigure the pipework, tested the line, and now our line is fully primed, which is what our line is hoping to achieve.